And now we're going to test this lab homogenizer. For this one, you can adjust the height of the homogenizer in this part and the position of this homogenizer in this part. Okay, now we're going to test it. First, turn on the switch. Then we can adjust the speed here.